Hello everyone, my name is Odinson and this is Total War Warhammer 3 with the SFO overhaul mod included. This is episode 31 of our Ikit Claw Immortal Empires playthrough. Alright, so we're picking up where we left off last episode and he's only 200. So a barricade trap hinders movement, fighting rage. Barricade, monument. Got missile damage. Base missile damage, okay. Range plus 30. Missile resistance. I think we put the trap in there. And we're setting up for the defense. And then we're going to give that, and we're going to do the same over this side, I think. Except here, we're only going to put a 3. We're going to put trap there. And we're going to put a trap here. Okay. Right. So we need to do the thing. So yes. We're going to block up them two. There, we'll have them there. Here. And then there. That's going to slow them down. Okay. And I'm assuming there's going to be some more here. What? Captain, come on. And guide us, horned one. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do this. Get that one. I'm gonna do this. Pull that two. And I'm gonna put those night runners there and these gutter runners here.
Ready.
Oh. I'm gonna call that three. And I'm gonna put them in there. And I'm going to call these four. I mean, if we lose it, we lose it, but
yes.
You know, got Doom Rockets. We got 10 units of Clan Rats. We could at least do some huge damage to these guys. At least. Okay, here they come. Oh, there's some coming from behind. I didn't even account for that. Okay. You guys. Get your ass up here. Oh. Didn't even look at the map. These guys are just pussying out. Not even sure what they're doing. I'm probably just gonna blow them all up with a doom with a rocket. You gonna come in for a fight? Okay, these guys are moving now. That's good. Oh. Okay, you do that. I'm about to nail you. Uh-huh. I kind of just want to lay into you, but I'm waiting for the Doom Rocket.
Enrica Dockrag.
Okay. Alright, you want to play that game? I can play that game.
Council's command.
Right. Get in there. And you guys. Okay, you guys.
What orders? Council's command. Council's command.
All right, they're being dealt with. That's holding them guys up just perfectly. Alright boys, it's time to come and help. Two, one, zero. Nearly got the Emperor himself on the run.
Fight.
Get in there.
City is falling to the enemy.
Where? It's really not.
Back underground.
Yep, that's fine.
What orders? Murder, kill. Skaven, yes. At once!
All right, we're gonna give these another army to keep them busy. Struggle there. Our boys are coming slowly. These guys have nearly got him.
Die. good.
Good. Come on. He's so close to being dead.
I just pulled one.
Come on, he's losing decisively. He's got one health left. He's got to be dead any second. Because here comes the cavalry. Good, he's done. Right.
The enemy general has been wounded in battle, my
get him.
And can no longer lead his troops. Press home your advantage. Die, spawned one. For the famine tide. Stab, stab.
Yep. Good, the mortars are getting shot up.
Back underground.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, they're about to rout. I got another army for you. Go. Okay, they're in full retreat. Let's get them. I believe we're actually going to win this. You can keep firing on them. Yeah, yeah. That's fine. You can come back in. You keep firing on them. Right, take out their mortars.
Eat, bite.
Another army to come in there. Right, they're all running.
Ready, ready.
Through those horses. They're gonna get smashed up by the tower. Ooh, look at that. Oof. These horses might actually die to clan rats, which is kind of funny. Yeah, but look at the balance of power. Ha 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 ha! Chase them down, boys.
retreat! Retreat! Fight! Attack! Creep, creep, yes!
Yes, take him down. Alright, I think we can end this now. Screw you. What an idiot. Good work, boys. And that's why we've been upgrading everything constantly. Strength rank 50. I mean, they're only at war with them guys, so why the hell not?
Make this quick fast.
Brom, what you want? Eh, no, not really. Take him down. Oh, come on, guys. What the fuck? Where are you going? Archaon, on the other hand, we will take your trade agreement.
Make this quick, fast. I'm busy.
Seriously, don't do it. I'm just gonna have to pump a bunch of armies into this area so I can get back home. Trusted friends. Sure. Hit them guys. Yes. Don't care. Do what you got to do.
I have only one good ear, yes, yes, but I still hear you.
Slaves of Shah, but they're still ranked 22.
No time. Experiments to do.
I mean, that's fine. They don't really care about anybody. Nobody cares about them. Alright, pirates. You seem to somehow... bonus experience is fine. I mean, okay.
Warpstone.
No.
This is mine. Mine.
Bye bye. Let's see. Success. Takes him down to 6.
Chief Warlock, Ikit Claw.
Okay. Go there. Go there. Is logical. Alright, another province. You. Okay. So, they're done. They're done. These guys.
Warlock, master of scrap.
Okay, so you can move to there because you're the backup army. Close. I mean, they are new armies. So. No, we won't. We really, really won't. Local effects, but we're encamped.
Yeah, greatest of seers.
All right. Okay. You guys are done. Right. Asshole.
Engineer. No, no, fool.
Ready to die?
Not in my name.
Master Engineer. Says I move.
Must be kind of depressing for them to know that I could just throw armies at anybody.
This rat is no fool.
Well, give you room archer.
Knows who his boss is.
Venibro. Yeah, you're the one that's not healing. Yes, please. We've got a lot of money. Yeah, what are you gonna do, you bro? Call me a what? Really? Not really any need. Got 2 turns until that is done. All right, I think we're done. We need to repair that. And we also need to repair that. Okay. We could have a problem here. But I think we're gonna be okay now.
I cannot obey.
2 heroes. 3 towns. That's Lothurn. Doesn't want to show me. Ah, there we go. There's a Tain. All right. We got a bit of work to do. Kind of guessing once we take down this and this. We could burn this. Then this is going to be like a two army job. Then we could come back over here. Deal with this growing ass threat. Especially from these guys. I want to see. Yeah, it's these dudes. Our first target. How we, okay. It's improving.
I despise no furs. No deal unless profit for me.
All right, this should help us.
I'm right.
Cost a lot of money, but we'll see what happens. I really just don't want to fight with you guys. Honest. Okay. Yeah, go on, fight the Nurglings. That'll take the heat off me. What are you gonna do, Ilario? How is this a decisive defeat? Oh, because of them. All right.
Back up! Cowards, answer to me!
Girl. She's got the Sword of Cain.
I can fight you, but would rather experiment on you.
Yes, please. No, that's actually fine. Clan Pestilence. We can add that too. One less group of people to worry about. What are you gonna do now? You really gonna go for it? Are you gonna bring in your three stack? Huh. And I still got a Doom Rocket. Wizard. I've got catapults here. Nah. I'm not gonna do it. So I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna end the episode here. Quick save. I'm gonna say thank you very much for watching, and until next time when we fight this battle, see if we can finish these guys off. Please. Stay safe out there.